Police also responded to Tennessee Avenue north of downtown in Fort Wayne Saturday night, finding a man dead there. The Allen County coroner identified him as 58-year-old James Glenn. They say someone shot him several times. Police ask that anyone with helpful information about the case call the FWPD or call crime.